Anybody else hungry?
Hey everyone, this is HSKetsky here. Welcome back to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell to receive notifications every time I post a new video. Now, I'm here with Rosanna.
Hello.
And Dustin, who I pay to be my best friend.
Hey everybody.
He doesn't pay me. This is a video I actually got a lot of requests to do. A lot of people have wanted me and Ro to play this game. It's called Overcooked 2. And I have played Overcooked 1 for a couple of hours. I really like it. That was a long time ago, though.
I've never played this game, though, so I'm really nervous.
I played the first one, and I've only played this one a couple times. I'm not very good at it, but I'm excited.
I cook all the time for real.
But the rules are very different on Overcooked. So, I guess, without further ado, let's just get this started. Yes, I guess we pick our chefs, is that right?
Hey, let me set you up here, Mike. We're gonna go to chefs.
Look at this!
Oh, when you see his face, he looks just like Cookie.
He looks just like Cookie.
Oh,
yeah.
Cookie's actually watching the TV.
Oh, which one am I?
I'm the middle one.
Ro, I think you're the one on the right.
Oh, what could I be? I could
be a panda, a little mouse.
Obviously, I'm going to go with the bearded pirate. I mean,
oh, perfect. You need the bearded character.
Yeah. Boom.
Okay.
Woo. We are the true winning squad right here.
All right, Mike, you tell me what we're doing. Oh, we're starting a brand new...
Let's do it. Let's do story mode.
Oh gosh, I'm so bad at games. Okay, no, I'm gonna be really positive. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. And
This is kind of a co-op game, right? Like we're 100%. Trying to work together.
Yes.
Let me in that kitchen.
Are you gonna read that?
Oh, I
shoot, we missed
no.
it. Oh no.
Darn it.
Just after tea time. How long I've waited for this moment. The trials we've been through to win this Nobel Prize. not a Nobel Prize.
Is he an onion? What is he?
He's an onion.
Is he like a ball of hair? Uh-oh. Oh, here's the recipe. We missed the recipe. Uh-oh.
Bark.
Cookie, that's your line.
You're supposed to deliver that line.
Ruff.
What? Bark.
Ruff.
Okay, Rose the dog.
I'm the dog here.
What do you mean it's dangerous? Don't be silly. This book holds the secret to everlasting culinary greatness.
Ooh. In a large bowl, dissolve the sugar in warm water and then stir in the yeast.
Knead the dough, cover with a damp cloth.
What are we learning about here?
I feel like we're making
What's
some
this
sort
dish?
Of bread. And allow to rise.
Oh, it's the Necronomicon. I get it. It's okay, Cookie.
It's okay, Cookie. It's not real.
Wait, this,
don't watch.
Is this
don't
undead
watch.
French
don't
toast?
It's undead bread.
No. This wasn't supposed to happen. It can't be. It's the unbred.
The unbred.
As my best chefs, or conveniently the ones that happen to be here, see if you can fend them off.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess
no.
I guess
oh,
we're the best chefs.
Let's grab the sticks.
They seem so hungry. Set to it.
What are we supposed to do?
Okay, which one's
right,
me again?
Oh my gosh.
Oh wait, I'm the crocodile.
Okay, what do I do?
Grab the lettuce
over
there. I gotta pass the lettuce to you.
A cucumber?
Wait,
what do I have?
Pick it up.
Hold on, first off.
Who needs a cucumber?
Press.
You gotta put the plate down.
Plate down.
I tried to.
There we go, plate's up.
Grabbing plate, putting on cucumber.
Oops.
Ro, grab the tomato. Chop it, chop it.
How do you chop?
No, not you, Ro. Use A.
Literally. What is the button?
Grab a plate, Ro. Grab a plate.
And do what?
Grab a
plate. What am I supposed to do?
Plate the lettuce.
I'm holding a cucumber. I don't know how to put it down.
Grab the steak.
A on the plate. Okay, I got... No. It's not picking up the plate. It's picking
right
up
here,
a cucumber.
Right here.
No, not that plate. You're looking at the wrong plate.
What are you talking about?
Look at this plate I'm carrying. Look, I'm putting it down for you. Pick up the plate
okay.
with a lettuce and a tomato.
Okay.
Okay. Press A.
I'm pressing
okay,
A.
Okay, great. Now go press A on the conveyor belt. Serve the food, Ro.
I'm pressing A on the conveyor belt. I'm literally on the conveyor belt pressing A. What do you want me to do here?
The conveyor, what? The window. The window.
Oh my god, with a big arrow on it.
All right, guys.
I feel like the zombies have eaten us now.
Why? We have so many cucumbers. We're just going to set some of these on the ground.
Plate that tomato, Mike.
I got them. You chopped them.
No.
Put them on there.
Oh, okay, wait.
Isn't that what we need?
Okay, there we go. Got it.
Nice. I got some cucumbers.
Just
I need lettuce and tomatoes. So, Ro, yeah,
here's
you can bring it over here.
Here's the tomatoes.
There you go. Ro's getting it.
Okay.
Ro's getting the hang of the kitchen.
Oh, we have plenty of cucumber. We don't need to chop more cucumber yet.
Don't need any cucumber.
Oh, actually, we got a big plate. Oh, that one's going to expire. We need lettuce, tomato.
Lettuce right there.
How do you know if it's going to expire?
Do you see it shaking?
In the top left.
Oh, fudge.
Okay, so that was just...
Well, that was good.
That was the learning round. I think we learned the rules.
Wait, I kind of forgot we were filming right now.
You may be my best chefs, but you have much to learn if you're to conquer that appetite. He really did not interview enough people.
Psych.
The fact that he hired us.
Oh, horrible.
Me and Kevin can keep those fiends from entering the castle for now. But if the unbred spread out from the castle grounds, I fear the Onion Kingdom. We must act quickly.
He is an onion.
He totally is an onion. Why, of course, the Royal Sage Coach. She's just been upgraded. It seems that once again, it's up to you, chefs, to save our kingdom.
Is this like a food truck situation?
I think so.
The stagecoach? Like, we're going to be in a food truck, like an old school food truck?
We're mobile chefs to go and save the world.
Oh my gosh, I've always wanted a food truck.
Yeah. All right, guys, let's ride.
This will be good training. Am I a mermaid?
You might be.
All right, so I just found out that I...
Oh, don't...
Who's driving this thing?
I'm driving, Husk.
I've commandeered this vehicle.
Oh my gosh, I love it. We have a food truck.
We need to save the Onion Kingdom.
Do we have a name? Does our food truck have a name?
Husk, cut it out.
What is the name of our food truck?
Oh, I'm sorry, Unbred.
I feel like they should tell us in the comments below what the name of our food truck is.
Yeah, do you want to name the food truck?
Okay, so let's do level 1-1 now that we've survived the tutorial. Here.
Okay, question.
Who's the chopper?
That's what we gotta figure out.
We're about to find out.
Don't let me do it.
I don't think you can choose.
Well, no, but sometimes you can because it'll be open format. This one looks open format. Sashimi.
Uh-oh.
Here's the recipe.
Okay.
Shrimp.
Shrimp.
Chop the shrimp. Fish.
Fish.
Chop the fish.
We got it.
Is that all we're serving?
Simple.
It's just sashimi.
Ingredients.
There's no rice. Okay, I'm gonna grab fish. Chopping fish.
Shrimp.
Plus A.
I threw a fish at you, I'm sorry. Someone stole it.
I'm just gonna serve it.
And then I pick it up.
I got the sashimi going.
And then I serve it.
I got the fish going.
Here you go.
Who's calling me in the middle of this?
Tell them you're working.
Hold on.
I'm playing video games.
You're working in the kitchen.
Get out of the way, Dustin.
I'm cooking with my friends.
Gotta serve these.
Needing a plate.
I have shrimp here. Shrimp on the ground.
Ah! Let me get a plate.
Why can I not cut this?
It's already cut. Oh, I can't plate it.
Oh, jeez, I didn't mean to give that. Oops.
I got a 32 tip for that one.
I have chopped fish ready to go.
Quick, where's the plate?
Bring it in a plate.
Plate the fish.
Plate. Taking plate.
I need a plate. I'm gonna chop some shrimp too.
Okay, and then I pick that up.
Yep, and then go drop on the belt.
Drop it. Oh, shoot, throwing shrimp.
picking up shrimp off floor, serving.
Oh no!
Wait, here, plate more fish. Two orders of fish.
Here's a plate.
Two fish ready to go on the chopping block.
Oh, here we go.
I love this game.
We are flying through these recipes.
Here's a plate.
Thankfully, our restaurant only serves two ingredients.
I know, it's sashimi. How easy is that?
Oh, I'm working dashes into my rotation now.
Oh, look at that.
I got it.
It needs a plate.
No, we need shrimp. All shrimp right now. Plate
I'm
and shrimp.
Serving up fish.
Shrimp is served.
All right, throwing fish. Throwing more fish, uncut, because it's funny.
Trying to work my way around all these ingredients on the ground.
Wait, you didn't finish chopping the shrimp. I can't put this plate down.
Chop. At our restaurant, we used to say behind when we were like
behind, running behind, corners. Running around with chopped fish.
Wow,
do we do it?
860 stars.
400 is 3 stars.
Three-star Michelin restaurant coming to you live.
Woo.
Look how happy that little onion and our little cookie is.
Man, 460 stars is what we're looking for.
All right, check it out. Sushi. Combined chopped fish, cooked rice and nori together on a plate, !
We have to make rice?
So you have to take the rice, put it in the pot and cook it.
Oh, dang.
Okay.
And then I think you have to take it off the stove before it burns.
I'll cook the rice.
Queuing up another rice for you?
I got rice.
Okay, I'm gonna chop fish.
Boom, rice. I'm gonna throw it away.
Where are you going?
The rice is burning.
I'm trying to set this to a pot down.
Oh, I think I burned it. No, I'm good.
Here's a plate.
We did one, you guys.
I have rice over here.
I've got fish.
And put it on there. Nice.
All I need is a wrap, bro. Grab that wrap out of there.
Got it.
Oh, nice.
Do we put rice first? Yeah, I messed up. I forgot my job.
I'm gonna throw this away.
In the beginning, I was like, I'm gonna cook the rice. Burning the other rice. Got it.
There's a plate.
Another order up.
I need another plate. I need a plate.
Plate's over here.
Bring it up.
Do you need fish?
Cooking more rice.
Okay, here's some fish.
Yara, if you keep bringing the ingredients down there,
orders are piling up.
We do not have a
behind.
Yeah, go right now. Bring that to the
get
conveyor
out of the way,
belt.
Guy. Who's
Where's
this
the
guy
conveyor
here?
Belt? Oh, here we go.
Why
here
is
we
this
go.
Guy walking
okay,
around?
Okay, perfect, makes perfect. This
plating rice. Yeah. Burning that rice. Plating the other. I'm about to burn more rice.
A little wrap here.
Why is this?
I need another plate. I need
more
wraps.
Need more wraps.
No, no.
Get the rest. Here, bring that to the conveyor belt.
Sushi.
I need another plate. I need another
We've
plate.
We've got fresh sushi. Fresh sushi, everybody.
I need another plate. Run around. Give me
one. Plate.
Here's a plate.
I got an order ready right here. I got an order ready. Cooling on the counter. Two orders ready. Cooling on the counter.
Sorry. Back to
Oh, I'm burning three rices. I'm burning three rices. I got them. Woo!
Toss it. We don't need it.
There's not a fire.
We need plates. We need plates. We need plates.
Oh, I threw away rice. That was bad. I threw away rice. It was totally
usable. Plates down.
I don't understand what I'm holding.
Plates down.
Oh, yeah. Good.
Our fire is on fire.
Shoot.
Wait, we burnt something?
That was terrible.
3 stars.
Woo! Let's take this butt.
Burning three rices? Burning
Did
three
we
Burning
get-
three rices. Rices on the stovetop, burning them all at the same time. You two would probably be better without me.
One more.
We gotta do another one. How
three
difficult
levels.
Do the recipes get, though? That's the real question.
I'm nervous.
Because that was like,
That was
yeah.
really hard.
We didn't have to put out any fires, though.
We gonna be separated here?
I think we might be.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, no.
It's kind of like an obstacle course.
Oh, we got to wash dishes in this one, don't we?
I didn't learn this in training, so...
Yeah, where was the tutorial
there? What's the button to...
All right, dirty plates.
Oh, man.
How do you get the plate back? Do people return them?
I don't know.
All right, what's our first one?
I'm chopping. I'm chopping shrimp. Chopping shrimp.
Grabbing a shrimp, bring him over
Plating shrimp?
I'm chopping shrimp.
Ro, I'm gonna add
I'm gonna
the,
pick it up.
The,
I'm gonna place it over. Oh, hey, it. Oh, oh, oh.
Sorry.
Where's rice?
Oh, we just need shrimp. I'm gonna serve that. Serve.
Oops.
Oh, we need cuke.
Okay.
I don't want this.
Hey, oh, that was the wrong dish.
Ah!
Oh no, we need
something to put in the garbage bowl.
Husk, you're running into me. I gotta wash that plate.
Oh, we need shrimp on a plate. Shrimp on a plate. Two shrimps on a plate. And shrimp served. Here you are.
Plated rice in the middle.
And chop.
Alright, we're getting these simpler
recipes. We need plates.
I'm putting them in the center console.
Help me. Plate, where?
There's a plated rice right there.
No.
Yeah, you need rice.
I guess, but...
I'm so overwhelmed. I don't know what to do.
We need
chop,
cucumber and rice.
See?
Oh no, we have fires! Ah!
We can't put it out!
Wait. How do we do it? Yeah, baby! Woo! Oh, the whole kitchen's burning!
I've made something that is not a dish.
Oh, I saved the day. Oh, I think
plate.
We ruined that pot.
I don't know if this is a dish.
I'll get the rice. I'll cook the rice.
That is not accurate.
Guys, everything is about to expire?
Get out of the way, Hus!
I've tried to get this to a plate!
I have rice, I need a plate. I gotta clean the dirty plate.
Where do I put this?
Here's a
plate. Putting rice on plate.
Grabbing dirty plate, cleaning dirty plate.
Okay, I got a wrap.
Okay, put a wrap here.
Wrap.
It's coming. Okay, we got one order up. All right, $3 tip on that one.
All right.
Excellent,
Need more rice?
Okay, I'm gonna put another wrap.
Two rice is going. We burnt the other pot, and now we can't use it, I don't think.
Can you wash it, maybe?
Oh, wait, maybe I can throw away the
wash
rice.
Wash it. Oh, nice.
I did it.
Where's the cucumbers?
We've only got 4 seconds.
I need another plate.
Cucumber!
Right,
over here.
Oh, we did not do okay.
I want to fire us. We did so bad. Wow. We have 2 stars.
I mean,
that's something, right?
Let's try it again.
That dog does not.
Do you want to try the same level, or do you want to go to level 1-4?
No, let's do this one again.
Okay, we're gonna try and master.
All right,
this
so okay. Wait, should I do rice and dishes? I don't know how to.
Someone
do this.
Has to stay over on the right side.
Okay, I'll stay on the right side.
And someone needs to bring you rice.
Okay.
I'll bring you rice.
Okay, Ro will bring you rice.
Do I put it in the pot or do I put it
just
on the counter?
Just throw
it to me. I'll cook the rice and I will clean the dishes.
Okay. I want to throw you rice, Dustin. Okay.
You okay?
Okay.
We have to get 3 stars before we move on. I agree.
Okay, flying rice.
It's
frying,
on like
flying
dying
rice.
Flying rice.
Flying
you can
rice.
Actually throw
rice
the rice.
Rice is flying.
You could.
Rice yeah. is
I will
flying.
Chop shrimp. I will wrap wraps.
Is like this a real restaurant, Ro? Is it like behind? Throwing rice?
Throwing rice?
Oh, wait, I'm on the other side. Okay, come to the other side.
Okay, okay.
Swap, do a swap. Nice.
Ah, get out of here.
Good movement.
I need rice. I need rice. Feed me.
I got a rice.
Yep.
Okay,
row toss to me. Toss me. Beep. Nice, nice.
Oh, am I supposed to throw it like that?
I got one rice. Yeah, you can. You can.
Nice.
Oh, I dropped it. We got two rices on fire.
There.
Oh, perfect.
Okay, okay.
Ah, I'm messing it up now.
Beepity, I bring you the rice.
I plated the rice. Oh, no, I'm burning rice.
Oh, no, I put it in the garbage.
You accidentally made something that's not a dish.
How do I pick this up? How do I do this?
I got it. Yep, okay, there you go. You plated it.
I did it. Now what do I do? I get a cucumber. Quick.
I need another plate.
Oh my God.
I think you put a whole cucumber on it.
Get a
wrap. I got two rice beds ready to go. I need uncooked rice.
Okay. Here you go.
I'm gonna wrap this one.
Oh, nice.
Can you throw us a cucumber, please?
Yep, I got it.
Throw us a cucumber, please. Nice, I caught that. That was great. Serve it up. $5 tip coming
in. I need a plate.
I gotta get that rice before it burns.
Anybody have a plate?
No, wrong one. I'm gonna burn it.
I'm going.
No. Drop it.
Oh, jeez. I need a plate.
Wait, I'm burning it again.
Plate.
I'm burning all the rice.
Okay.
There's so much rice on the ground.
I got a dish.
Serve it up.
Tossing.
Woo!
I threw the trash.
That was a nice shot, though, in your defense.
Exactly what I meant to do.
All right, here's this. Get it. Get Mike.
Oh, no.
Quick.
Ah!
Here's a cucumber.
Okay, cucumber.
It's on here. Here. Hurry.
We did marginally better.
No, because I put a shrimp on it. It's not a dish.
I got lost. Where am I?
So I have a confession to make. So I kept accidentally putting the shrimp in the rice dish. So it wastes a dish, a shrimp, cucumber, and a wrap.
Mike, stop. Don't do that. Okay, one more time.
Pressure got to me, guys.
You used to work at a fast food restaurant.
And the recipes were more complicated.
So you should know how to move. I'm washing dishes.
You're washing dishes?
Yeah, I'm washing dishes.
How about Ro washes dishes, throws cucumbers. Okay, I'm feeling like we've mastered it. Dustin,
rice cooking?
Bring me dishes. I just want to say I've washed a lot of dishes in my day. Was never that happy. He is just thrilled.
He's like,
okay.
So
I'm ready.
I will throw rice.
Okay.
We're gonna switcheroo.
I'm gonna bring rice over too. Let's get it started.
So am I cooking the rice?
Yeah, you're cooking rice.
Two on the fire.
Here's another.
Oh, shrimp.
Okay.
Plating rice.
All right. Need rice.
Two rice. Ready to go. Plating second rice.
I need cucumbers. Can we throw some cucumbers?
I need another plate.
Mike, I put it over here.
I'm gonna put the done rice down there. Yep, give me more rice.
Throw rice into sink.
Got it? It's just a little wet is all. I don't need more rice right now.
I'm washing the dish.
I threw cucumber in that guy's face.
Why do I have rice in my hand?
I need a dish. I thought you were cleaning dishes, bro.
I just did, but then the rice ended up in my hand.
Oh, sorry, that was my bad.
Stop throwing so much rice. Oh, I'm gonna plate this rice.
Okay, this is on the plate.
Do you need dishes, please?
I'm getting a dish.
Need to plate rice.
Where's the cucumbers at?
I just gave you one here.
Oh, I can't reach him.
Okay, throw him.
Three cooked rices ready to go. I'm gonna plate this rice.
Need some more cucumbers,
cucumber,
please.
Cucumber, threw it.
Nice, caught it. Throw it again.
Need dishes.
Have no plates.
Sorry. Where am I putting this? Okay, washing the plate.
Back to dishes for you.
Washing the dishes.
What are you doing back there? I need more rice.
This is so hard.
I know, but once you practice, I feel like we're getting a groove. Well, can you throw some cucumbers?
Yep. There.
Row three, one.
There's two on the ground. I'll throw some rice.
Plating rice.
Throw some rice.
Oh, we got three shrimps.
There's some rice.
Deck. Three shrimps, nothing else.
Oh, all shrimps.
Just eat dishes.
10 seconds.
Here's a shrimp. I need a plate.
Wash faster.
Hi, Cookie.
Is there a dish? Wash it, please.
Oh, wait. I just saw it.
Oh, out of time.
Dustin!
506! We did it.
We killed it.
Did we get a good score?
3 stars.
We crushed it. Hi, Cookie.
Cookie's really in a good spot now.
Cookie.
What are you doing?
Did she just crawl up there?
Yeah, no, she's like watching. Yeah. She's watching the TV.
You want to be up there?
All right, guys. Now that we've mastered the game, let's do one last level.
Okay. Ready.
And we're gonna ace it first try.
Oh yeah.
I pushed 100. A button. This looks great. Fancier though. Look at this restaurant.
It has neon lights.
Oh, yeah. It's giving me Riverdale vibes.
Yeah.
And I feel, uh-oh.
Dash.
Press B for dash.
Yeah, we've been kind of doing that.
Uh-oh.
All right, I don't see anything new.
Oh yeah, you can dash down these, it goes in a circle.
Oh, oh,
We need.
Okay,
I'm going the wrong way.
Where's the cutting boards?
Where's the rice? Okay. Okay, we need to grab some rice.
Wait, conveyor belts?
Yeah.
We gotta run. We gotta put the rice in.
I got rice on the plate.
Oh, okay.
Plating rice. Oh wait, we need to pot it. Oh no. Okay.
Guys, we gotta make a rule. Follow the conveyor belt direction.
I'm trying. I'm cooking that.
Oh, oops.
I guess okay. Just.
Who's cooking rice? Where do I put this plate? Okay, here's the plate. Okay, I got a plate. I'll put it here
for
rice.
The rice.
I plated a cucumber.
Where are the there's the plates.
We have a lot of cooked rice.
Get some fish. Pick up the freaking fish, bro. Oh my gosh.
We have zero points.
Zero points.
I don't even know. Seaweed, rice, and we need
fish. We did one.
We did one?
Yeah, we did one. So here's some rice.
Chopping fish.
Put some on
it. Rice.
Put a cucumber
on
it.
Putting fish on plate.
Yeah, put a fish on it.
Wrapping rice?
I have rice and fish right here. I just need need seaweed.
Yeah, right. Yeah,
oh
yeah.
My gosh, what am I doing? What am I carrying?
$3 tip on that one, folks.
All right, I'm gonna throw this. Here's some fish, everybody. Here's a cucumber.
I have plated rice right here.
Ooh. I would just like to say our kitchen is not very laid out in a very smart way. Like, why is the rice all the way opposite from the pot?
I hate conveyor belts.
Chopping fish.
Okay. We have two cooked rices. Someone do something with them. I'm cooking these other rice.
Putting fish on the rice plate. Need seaweed. Where's the seaweed?
It's in the top left corner. It's so far
here, around. I got it. I'm throwing it. There's some seaweed.
All right, I'll grab it.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, geez.
Here's some seaweed. I just threw it on a burner.
Serving one, and boom, $3 tip.
I hope that doesn't catch on fire.
We are not doing well.
Honestly, hope that doesn't catch on
fire. Yeah, baby.
We got three cooked rices, but I don't know where the plates. I don't understand where plates are.
Where are the plates?
There's rice on a plate right here.
I only see one plate. Why is there only one plate?
Where's the plates?
Oh, they're dirty. They're dirty down here.
Where? Ow.
I gotta wash it all the way to the sink.
Okay, is there any more?
I need.
There's only one plate in this whole restaurant?
Grabbing seaweed. Serve that one.
Which one?
I got it. Yeah,
I'm washing mad plates over here. I got three plates.
Boom.
Plates for days over here, guys.
We have rice. I need a plate. I need a plate for cucumber.
Plate over there.
Throw it here. Oh, jeez.
I'm going the wrong way.
Oh, jeez.
You got to dash across the
cucumber on plate. Fish on conveyor belt. I don't know why.
Ooh, we just need a wrap for this one.
Got to wrap. Bam.
Okay, serve it up.
Plated and serving.
All right, $5. I've got a plate.
18 seconds. Let's try and make something happen with this rice we got here.
Chopping cube. Adding cube.
Getting wrap.
We need wrap.
It's coming.
Husk.
Nope. Misclick.
Ah, hold on.
Misclick. Put the wrap on there. Serve it up. You got 6 seconds.
Got a cucumber.
That's all we're gonna get. Might as well take a break.
Oh my god.
All right, one star.
It's so intense.
We can end on one star. I'm okay with that.
Wow, one star.
This game gets real hard real fast.
I think we deserve more than one star. Not that we got the points to achieve two, but I just feel like our effort was there. You know?
All right, guys. Well, that was super fun and also highly stressful. Thanks for playing with me, guys.
Overcooked is so hard. It looks all cute. It looks like you're like making little dishes and stuff, but it's so hard. Like, that was like the fourth level and I couldn't do anything. I was like, I washed a dish and I cut up a fish. That's basically all I did
but
the entire time.
But you contributed.
Oh man, I can't imagine how many levels there are and how difficult they become. But either way, let me know in the comments down below what other games should we play. I think it'd be fun to continue playing group games. If you guys have any ideas for any other games that we should play,
Yes. That
would be a lot of fun. If you like the video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to click subscribe and ring the bell to receive a notification every time I post a new video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And of course, I'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
And if you want to watch any other fun videos, you can click somewhere over here
mm-hmm.
or somewhere over there, I think is where it's going to be.